look.
What is up, peeps? It's your boy, OSG. And today, guys, we're jumping back on it. You know the drill. We are officially jumping back on the horror game trend. Today, I'm going to be playing a game that I've never really played before. I know you guys have heard this many, many times out of my mouth before, but I ain't going to lie. Because it was announced recently that the Slender Man official movie is coming out after it's hit the pictures, I thought, why not decide to play a Slender game? It's called Slender Man the Forest. So without further ado, guys, let's not muck about. Let's hit straight into the gameplay. Let's hit straight into the video. Let's go.
Here we go, guys. Slender Man the Forest. We are now getting on with this. Oh, God. Now I did not have any idea about that. Okay, now at least I know. Right, guys, I'm just going to let you know now because I can see at the very bottom. As you can see, as an option to remove ads, so there's a pretty high chance there's going to be adverts throughout in this gameplay. So if there is, if you do see any jump cuts during this video, guys, you probably know that I've cut most adverts out. So just to be sure. But now we're just going to get on with playing the game. Screen which takes an awful long ass time. I'm not enjoying this, I swear down. This better not take all day. Oh, here we go. I just hate when it loads. I mean, the longer it takes to load, it's a joke. What the hell? What is this? Oh, what the hell? Whoa, what is that? Nah, okay, I'm having a weird feeling about this. What is that red stuff there? What the? Is that meant to be fire? You know, as much as I'm going near it, I just don't want to actually go into it in case it's sort of fire or something. I don't know what to expect if I do run into that. So, I don't know. It looks sort of fire. I just don't want to go into it because I don't know if it's going to burn me or kill me straight away. So, I'll be pretty much dumb if I've done that. Actually, I'm just going to see what happens. I'd rather not. It does look a lot of flames, it looks like actual fire, so if I can just avoid that, because I'm not going to be stupid enough to go into it, so. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Holy crap, I don't know what the hell that. That looked so. I swear to God, that looks so eerie. Oh my God. Oh my God, you know what? I am now running for my life right now. I know you gotta clip pages and that, but let's see if I can find any pages, because every Slender Man game that I've heard of, you gotta clip, what, 8 pages or so? Well, instead I'm walking into a goddamn forest which is pitch black, and I'm literally straight in the middle of nowhere. Nowhere to go, with no idea what I'm meant to be doing. Oh, hang on, anyone watching? What's that? Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, you get to turn as well, you get to turn every direction as well, so that's good news to me. Why is this guy? I don't understand why this guy is walking so slow. There we go. That's better. Okay! No. You can get bugger off. No! Run! Run! Run now! Run! Don't get pinned up the tree. What are you doing? How am I gonna find these pages now? How can I find 8 pages if I don't know where they are? Oh, this is so whacked out. This is absolutely whack. Guys, you don't know this, man. If you actually play Slender Games, I'll tell you, you know what will happen, but I don't. You need to talk. People need to start talking me through this. Exactly, because I don't know what to do. You know, even though I'm running, I could actually walk straight into it. Oh, why is it every time I play games like this, I just can't even find a damn thing. You know what, I'm getting really, really irritated. I'm getting really freaked out by this now, because I don't know what to do. I'm unfamiliar with Slender Games. I've never really played Slender Games in my life, and I don't even know what to do on this. I could be walking into a trap right now and I wouldn't even know it. There's got to be a page up here somewhere, because I don't know, there's got to be one by now. For starters, I could be walking the wrong way. And oh no! Get out of my way. Oh no! Stop breathing, mate, because I tell you now, that's not even, this is not even funny. This is not even funny. I don't know what to do on here. I don't know if I'm going to get killed or what. I don't know if I'm going to be eaten alive or killed by this thing. The thing's got, the thing's got tentacles. It literally's got tentacles all over him, I swear down. It glows red and everything. I can't even find no pages right now. What the hell? Oh, why did I even agree to this? Well, I've managed to stay alive so far, so that's a bonus. This guy is heavily breathing for some reason. I think it's either because he's either in fear or it's because I'm keep running too much. You know, it's a good job I'm keeping his flashlight on, isn't it? I just don't want to end up walking into it. That's what my worry is so far. I just don't want to walk into him. You got no idea. Can't even find no pack. Oh, I knew it! I freaking, whoa, I goddamn knew that was going to happen. What made me think that was going to happen eventually? Damn you. Stop trying to kill me, you asshole. That is not even funny anymore. I swear to God, I actually thought that was him for a second. I actually did think that was a Slender Man for a second, because look at that. Oh, it's a tree. Jesus Christ. That is mad. That is so mad. Jesus. Come on, let's just find. I need to find a page. I need to find these pages right now and get the hell out of here. Because I swear I am not staying anywhere near this fucking game anymore. I just want to find at least one page and get out of Dodge. Stars, I am literally walking around in a dark forest with no coordination of where I'm going. This is bad, man. This is absolutely terrible. I've got no idea where I'm going right now. I've not found nothing up to it yet. Not even now. There's nothing there. Why do these trees... You know what this reminds me of every time I see trees with spikes on them? It reminds me of that fucking game. Anonymous Messages, I swear down. It... Oh my God! I don't know what I'm freaking out for. This game's not even scary. This game ain't scary. I'm just freaking over nothing. I mean, until he actually kills me, then I'll have every right to worry about it. But until then, no. I'm just going to concentrate now and find these pages. I don't know if I can find any pages right now, but it's worth a shot. It is worth a shot. Oh, my days, bro. The hell? What the hell is that freaking noise? What the hell is that noise? What the hell was that? No, it sounded like some fucking guy trying to shove him in his dick in my mouth. What the fuck? Nah, that's sort of gay. That's kind of gay. Come to think of it. That's what it sounded like. He was fucking choking on some deep throat there for a second. Oh, what is this, man? You know, I don't even know why I agreed to this. Can't I just run there instead and be done with it? Find at least one page I can get. And I can stop playing it then. Oh, fucks! Shut up. Now what the hell is that meant to be? What is that meant to... What is this? Some green fog or some green mist? The hell? I don't know what the hell I am doing. I don't know, it's worth a shot, I don't know. I shouldn't do it. Okay, I need to back away from that. That's technically not a good idea, not a good place to be. That's not even a good idea, is it? I would have found some pages by now, but unfortunately not. Not in this lifetime. Not in this lifetime. You know, I don't even know where to find these pages. I don't even know I'm gonna find no pages. This game literally just suck. This game suck for a horror game. I tell you now. There is no freaking way on God's green earth could a slim man be this lame. I'm just continuously walking right here. Dirty ass. Yeah, whatever, Slender Man, get lost. You know, I could walk right now and he couldn't get me. So stupid. Right, Tormo for a second. Let's recap here. Let's just recap. So. Here's me walking around in a forest playing Slender, trying to find some pages, because when I read the description of this game, you find pages. I even seen the screenshots that you find pages. But, for some reason, I can't even find any. I mean, I think I might have gone to spots where you do eventually come across these pages, but for some reason, There is no pages. There is absolutely nothing on here to even determine whether there's a page or not. I mean, if I want to find a page, if there's any pages, guys, I want to find by now. I could walk for more, and even a slender guy, you can tell how lame this is. Because at the end of the day, if the Slender Man was really that scary, mind you, if it was really that scary or eerie, I would have died by now. So I could just go for miles and miles on end, and I'm still not finding enough. See, I've gone literally all over the whole map, and to this very day, there's no pages. It's boring. Why am I even continuing this at this point? Why don't I just quit the game and just sign off right here, right now, and just say, this is... Alright, I'm not going to do that just yet. I'm just going to go... You know what? I really don't care. It's not like it's going to kill me. If it would have... And I'm really, I can't really play this for too long because, you know, I've got to think of what I'm doing right now. So, you know. This is so goddamn lame. This game is so lame. I don't even know what I'm meant to find. It was rumoured that you're meant to find pages, that's all I'm meant to be finding, but I can't find no pages whatsoever. This would be an awesome game to play for a fucking horror game, a scary game, whatever. OSG, not right, I can't find no pages, that's an absolutely wicked tool to put. So stupid! Absolute stupid game. Stupid game. Oh, hang on. You know what? I don't get this. After a few minutes of me playing this game, I finally find one stinking page. What is this? Oh, what the hell? Well, what does it say? Oh, I gotta move away from it. Run!
So there you go, guys. After all that effort, I did eventually find one page, but I tried grabbing all of it, but the Slender Man eventually caught me. I ended up dying, so there you have it. It proves how stupid the game is. The game's so lame, it's just not the sort of Slender game I would have recommended anyone playing anyway. So there you go. I'm going to end the video here, guys. This has been your boy, Oshinora. I hope you enjoyed that video. Don't take too much about what just happened. I know it could have been a lot better. But anyway, if you like the video, guys, anyway, then please slap a like on it. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you are subscribed with the notification turned on. I'll promise, guys, I'll make it a lot better next time. Till next time, guys, take care and peace.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed.